क्वेश्चन नंबर 21 एंड दिस क्वेश्चन वाज द पार्ट ऑफ दिल्ली 2000 कंपार्टमेंट पेपर. सो दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन वी नेवर फॉरगेट, है ना, वी नेवर लीव. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 21. आर लिमिटेड परचेज द एसेट्स ऑफ एस लिमिटेड फॉर 5 लाख. इट ऑल्सो एग्रीड टू टेक ओवर द लाइबिलिटीज ऑफ एस लिमिटेड अमाउंटेड टू 2 लाख फॉर अ परचेज कंसिडरेशन ऑफ 2,80,000. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 21. लेट अस पास जर्नल एंट्रीज. सो फर्स्ट एंट्री विल बी एसेट्स अकाउंट डेबिट. एसेट्स आर परचेज फॉर रुपीज 5 लाख. ओके एंड लाइबिलिटीज ऑफ रुपीज 2 लाख. Two liabilities. Two lakh for the purchase consideration of 2,80,000. So R Limited purchased from S Limited. So to S Limited, it is decided that 2,80,000 will be paid. So balance is remaining. 20,000 balance is remaining in credit side. So when balance is remaining in credit side, what does it mean? It is capital
gain.
Capital reserve. It is transferred to capital reserve. Being business purchased. Very simple, very general entry. Okay. But now second entry will be, now we need to pay 2,80,000 to S Limited. How it is paid? Let us check. How it is paid? The payment of S Limited was made by the issue of 9% debenture of 100 rupees at par. No discount, no premium. At par, you know, 9% debenture is issued. So how to pay? S Limited debit, how much is to pay? 2,80,000 is to pay. And how we will pay? Issued 9% debenture. So to 9% debentures. 2,80,000. How many debentures are issued? One debenture is of rupees 100. It means 2,800 debentures are issued. Isn't it?
Yes,
very
sir.
Simple, very general. Being 2,800, 9% debenture of rupees 100 issued. Isn't it? I hope this question is clear.